Hello everyone, my name is Dennis and today we're gonna talk about MGM Resorts International with ticker MGM. Market cap $7.6 billion, income $2 billion, sales $12.9 billion and booked shares 15. And now we have the same price 15. Long-term debt to equity 1.45, low payout ratio, and really nice price turning 3.7 right now. On Guru Focus, this stock looks not really bad. We have a girl in revenue. Sometimes we have a negative income. But I think it is okay for 2009. You have to be ready that 2020 will be negative for MGM Resorts. Operating margin 31%, net margin 15%. Consensus price target $22 with 51% in upside. But Deutsche Bank price target 13 and Barclays downgraded to equal weight like 15. Here how a chart looked like, and I think it is really strange that they dropped down from 32 to like 6, because in 2009 it was a little bit bigger. They dropped from 99 to like $2. I think it is a little bit strange, and maybe we will see something in the future. Dividends around 1 to 2%, and now they cut them to 0.0025 per share, and they will pay it in June 15. Insider ownership 5%, and now they are buying with 10 to 15 price. I think it's great. Institutional ownership 86%, really cool, and nothing strange in graph. We have lots of new articles about MGM because they published their 10Q report yesterday, and we can see this form on 23 of April. They were looking for $500 million. And spoiler, they didn't find them. It is a fresh 10Q form, and I really like to read 10Q and 10K form because it is a main source of information, and if you're checking it on a market bit, you can see something like this, like Q1 minus 45 cents per share, and you thinking, oh, that's really bad. And then you opening a 10Q report, and you can find that actually it was plus $1.64 per share. That's why you have to read 10Q reports. Revenues, casino $1 billion, rooms of $433 million. Food and beverage 396, entertainment 269, and expenses casino 628, rooms 172, food and beverage 339. And now you know that main source of income it is a casino and rooms, but I think everybody know it before. From balance sheet, I really need only this. Total MGM Resorts International stockholders equity, and it is a $8 billion. Total current liabilities $2.6 billion, and total current assets 7.5. They are actually pretty strong in finance right now, and I don't think that we will see a bankruptcy or something like this, because they have a really lots of money. But from the other side, they have a really lots of long-term debt. What do you think will happen with MGM Resorts International? They will got some kind of flat or they will go down. When I looking on this chart, I really don't think that I'm ready to buy it, because if we will have a second wave of market crash, they can really go to like $4 or $2, and I think that's a place where I will buy the stock. But maybe you have your own opinion, please leave it in a comment below. I hope this video was helpful, but I couldn't tell you what exactly you need to do with this stock, because it is super complicated, and I really just will pass this stock because it is not like super easy for understanding. It is a 99% chance that if you just buy it right now and hold it for 5 years, everything will be okay, but maybe you can get a really better entering point, like $5 here or somewhere. Thank you for your time. Bye bye.